My name is Chimwamemanda Luzendu, and I'm the CEO for Mufulira Wanderers Football Club, based in Mufulira, Zambia. Our club is the most decorated club in the history of Zambian football. And in that vein, we have contributed a lot of names that have done very well in our national football and in the football of Africa at large. One of those players is a player by the name of Maclean Kawe, who was a player with our club and is a legend who goes as far as 1960-1959. Mr. Maclean, unfortunately, due to old age, started feeling unwell, and his family approached an organization called former Mufulira Wanderers players and officials requested for some assistance with his medical care. This team facilitated his registration with NIMA. And him being a senior citizen, someone who's above the age of 65, he qualified for free treatment and free assessment. And because of that, he is currently admitted in Ronald Ross Hospital, where he's awaiting assessment, after which he is going to be treated free of charge. I think that is a very good initiative which the family took up and which the former players are pushing to do. I would like to encourage all our former players who are above 65 to take up the step. If they do not have an insurance scheme or do not have medical coverage through other means, to register their names with NIMA so that they can be able to access the medical attention which they require free of charge. One reason why I believe this is a very important step for them to make is that despite them being our legends and them being so important in the history of the club and the nation at different intervals, it is realistically not possible for the club to take up all those expenses to help them in the way in which they need to be helped. But this is a way in which the club, the families themselves, and the former players can work together, towards achieving this. So to Mr. Maclean Kawe, we would like to wish you all the best. We wish you a quick recovery, and we cannot wait for you to be back on your feet and have you here at Shinde Stadium, whereby you can be able to meet the newer generation of players at Mufulira Wanderers, and you can be able to impact on us some of the knowledge and the history of this club that may have been gotten lost through the years.